But Loyola definitely has to be looking to press that young point guard and see if they can turn some easy points around. Nice job by Cormier.
Great athleticism. Good spin move there by Dylan Cormier to get inside the paint.
Boy, McLaren did a nice job penetrating, dishing. Kendall Knorr could not convert. Now Franz Rossmann with the wide open jumper, and he hits the three. Get the ball back up top. Kevin Alter has come in, junior guard for Navy. There's Thurgood Wynn dribbling through two defenders, and he banks it home, 10-8. And the three-point launch, no good by Fong. Here come the Hounds in transition as Latham is fouled and he converts.
Excellent job by Latham running the floor. And how about the pass there by Denzel?
And now the Hounds are down by three. 13-10 is Jones on the drive and he doesn't convert. Down with the rebound and pushing it up the floor is Earl McLaurin. And down low, unguarded, is Michael Brown, the freshman guard. So the transition defense bites Loyola again. He was, I think the expression said, he knocked it off of his opponent. Boy, Fong with the rainbow over Hubbard. My goodness.
And Tyler did everything he could there. But got in the hand in his face. And as you said, a rainbow shot there by Fong.
Mid's not forcing much. Loyola forcing a lot. Nice up and under reverse move. Worth Smith. 4 for 19 for Loyola. Here comes R.J. Williams looking to change that, and he does.
R.J. averages about 2.2 steals per game. He leads the Patriot League in steals. He's actually 35th nationally. And there's another one, another steal by R.J. Williams.
And R.J. Williams with a personal 4-0 run for Loyola. And Laster launching, and he hits the three. And we got a ball game, Jim Chivers.
There's second half team for Loyola.
28-26, Navy. Boy, Navy wants to mix up the tempo here, and Venturini giving it right back to the Hounds. Look at Navy running the floor in a hurry. Jones gets his first 3 points of the game there, and Loyola really needed him as they cut it to 10, and they're looking for more. Cormier with the behind-the-back pass. Jones with the finish. Venturini on the drive. Nothing happening there, but R.J. Williams on the long pass, and Cormier converts. And it's a three-point game, and Loyola's going to take a 30-second timeout. Coach G.G. Smith looking for something more than a jumper from 20 feet.
Wow.
And Williams draws the contact, the hard foul, and the finish. And the junior guard from Baltimore wants to win this one badly. 16 for 26 at the line. You need Eric Lasher to step up there. Venturini, he steps up, and he makes it two. Now Loyola down two, as we're under 4 minutes in overtime. R.J. Williams stripped, but Cormier comes up with the recovery and the spinning lay-in. The senior now with 16 points. What a clutch basket by Dylan Cormier. Now Brito. Over to R.J. Williams. R.J. back to Denzel. The open shot, and Brito makes it! The biggest shot of this game.
Unbelievable.
Denzel Brito gives Loyola the 5-point advantage. Loyola stops a 4-game losing streak, and they win their first ever Patriot League basketball game against a pesky Naval Academy basketball team. 63-57.